Hi, my name is Sarah. This is my daughter Jamie and my husband John. This is my other daughter Kerry, who is unfortunately not able to be with us this afternoon. She is away on camp and camp getting ready, packing for food. I am from South Africa, from a small little town called Somerset West, which is about 30 kilometers outside of Cape Town. I live here in this wonderful environment with my family. I have two dogs, two cats, and a horse. I'm going to say something in German, which my friend helped me with this morning. Melanie Konrath, Sie sind eine starke, mutige Frau. Eine Inspiration für viele Menschen. Ich bin so unendlich traurig, dass ich heute Abend nicht bei Ihnen allen sein kann. I would like to give my heartfelt thanks to the Stefan-Morsch-Stiftung and the wonderful people that work in the organization for the invite to the 30th celebration for both myself and my daughter. I know a lot of work went into organizing for us to attend the event. Tonight, more than anything in the world, I really wanted to be with you and celebrate this wonderful 30th achievement of your organization. 11 years ago, Melanie saved my life. She selflessly gave her stem cells to give me a second chance at life. I was diagnosed with acute lymphoblastic leukemia in November in 2004, and in July 2005 received the wonderful news that a donor had been found for me on the international registry. At the time, we did not know that my donor was from Germany, and we did not know that it was Melanie. I was in and out of bone marrow transplant unit for 2.5 years with various complications, but ultimately I got stronger and stronger. One of the interesting facts is that my blood group changed from B positive to O positive. I was given 73 units of blood, 23 platelet transfusions, and blood plasma. I had very bad graft versus host disease. My skin peeled tremendously and I had terrible mouth ulcers along with other various complications. But Melanie's life-saving stem cells ultimately saved my life and the transplant has been a wonderful success. Sadly, another plan was in store for me on the 27th of August. I went out walking with my dogs with a friend, and one of the dogs ran very fast straight into me, breaking my leg. As I went down, I put out my wrist to save myself and broke my wrist at the same time. After being rushed to the emergency unit in Somerset West, Vergelegen, and being operated on, the doctor informed me that I was unable to travel and fly anywhere for the next 4 months due to the possibility of blood clotting. Obviously, the words devastating, unbelievable, and absolutely heartbreaking came to mind at the time. Melanie, you gave me life. You saved more than one person by giving my husband John a wife and my children Jamie and Kerry a mum. God bless you and your family, and may you enjoy the Stefan-Morsch-Stiftung's 30th celebration tonight. I will be with you in mind and spirit. I wish you all well tonight from my wheelchair in South Africa. May God bless you all.